gets the flat ball to ball strikers.
Yeah, because they hit the ball like this.
It's leaning.
Yep, that's what they're that's right. Who they're losing to.
Over the ball, right?
So what? How do you get down? Bend. You want to get more spin? You just use your hands. Right? Create around the ball. You want to hit it harder?
No effort, guys.
So I'm not swinging hard, right?
I didn't want to drive more than I ran.
Recovery step, Jesse.
Huh?
Next step.
Yeah, but I'm not swinging hard, right?
Yeah.
Turn.
Next.
Okay, when you hit, you got to go pick up two balls. Go. No, right, remember, turn, hold, and then swing.
Oh, yeah. And
right?
Turn out G. I need you to move back faster.
Okay.
Okay, period.
Remember, when you move back, right, you hit, cross over.
Quickly. Okay.
So you run to the ball, and cross over. Perfect.
Yeah.
Now stop. Look where you are.
A lot of those
one step, you're back here. Now, if you were to hit cross court, this is where you need to get back to. Have you done any of that within that?
Not deep.
Okay, so if you're hitting cross court, or you're in this position, you take one step, you cross over, now you're back to where you should be. There's no way you can get back to that. Okay, come on. Turn, hit. That's not bad. Come on, one more. Turn. Okay. Follow those cones.
Good job, G.
He's gonna get it pretty quick.
First thing that I do. Turn slowly. Okay? That's what you guys do. Okay? You wait until the ball's almost bounced and then you swing and then you're going. So turn straight away. Turn and swing. Okay? Now I want to hit it smooth.
Hold on. Alright, Gibson. You're going to turn as soon as I feel it.
Perfect. Hold. Are you a windy whiffle?
Start over.
That one was like this. Right. Just turn, swing. Better. Whoa. It's alright. Use those cones, remember? Better. Swing through. And take the extra step towards your dad. Right? Take the extra step.
Take an extra step.
Not on that one. Only when you're struggling. Right. So whenever you gotta move, you're like this.
Whenever you're pulled out wide, G. Alright, Jay. Six balls. Back to the center.
Hey, whenever you finish, you gotta get two balls.
Gibson, go get two balls from the other side, please. Put them in the basket.
He's fast hand.
Super fast hand.
You have to control it.
This is big.
It happens
all day.
This. He's also doing this.
Yeah, same.
Like, it's this leg. Not here, and then... So he's underneath it with his hand. Left, left. So he's underneath that one. Underneath it. Left leg, left, left. He has no chance to not miss that.
Hey, at first he couldn't hold a grip like that, and he couldn't hit it square at all, so he moved it over so he hit it square. Now it's time for me to move it back. He could not do it.
Well, that's because he was in here, though. Extra step. Oh, no, take the extra step. Whoa, nearly going. Turn. Good extra step. That was fantastic. Do it again. Do it again. Come on, come on.
Two more, G. You're not done. Let's go. I'm trying to be the best player in 12. Let's do it. One more.
Okay.
Now he's got sick feeling.
Yeah, he can, he's got some talent.
Here you go, Jay.
Oh. Alright, come on. Yeah, a little close. Just, yeah.
Okay, I got you. Hey, so he's not out of control. Okay. I got you. Here we go. Jay,
yeah,
I'm going to feed him right inside this cone. Watch out.
Face Gerald. Okay, that's alright. Face Gerald though. Freeze. Pretty good. Do it again.
One more, Jericho.
Turn. Face Gerald.
One more.
Right.
Yeah, no. Next. He is not reference for spacing.
Yeah.